When regrets, sir?
The job as you've done slowing work at the dock union. Sorry. I'm surprised Tavero's not out in the street and hunting you himself. Word is, Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer, and if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
You pissed Toretto off just enough that he's back at the dock union. You're gonna have to deal with him. Destroying the work permits hurt the workers, sure. But what it's really done is make Toretto and Greco look weak. The dock union might not be a big, fancy-looking operation, but as long as men want to work, it's dependable.
The fucking work permits? What's the point of that? Can't we just print up some more?
Jesus Christ. Look, that's how it works. Those little slips of paper tell us who owes what. All that shit. Besides that, it's making us look weak.
To who?
The working men. They see us getting fucked. Won't be long before they think they can join in on the fucking. Anyhow, only thing you need to worry about is shooting that colored asshole if he decides to come back.
Somebody better be fucking with me.
Well, shit. Can't exactly ignore that.
What are you doing with a firearm, boy? He just took his life!
Need to hear about this.
Where this boy get to?
to have my back. Mr. Toretto sees you stoned again, and he's gonna deal with you.
I like to see that fat old fuck try. I was hired by old pal Michael fucking Greco. I'm untouchable.
You know, accidents happen all the time. Especially with Mr. Toretto. You'd be wise to show some respect and do your fucking job. Am I crazy, or did you catch that too?
That didn't sound right.
Just don't let nothing happen to me. What the shit was that? Trouble's coming. Let's look this way.
I think I heard something.
There!
Don't look back!
He's gone! Oh,
that's not good.
Put him in the ground!
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
busy.
You some bitch.
You ain't gonna shake me.
Eyes on the asshole.
Fuck. Shoot. Boom. Running for cover.
Greco's on his last. You standing with him or me?
Fuck it. All right, I'm with you.
Vito will be happy to hear that. The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
I'll send them over. And Lincoln, just cause Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. He'll probably send out some of his men, have them try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Greco and rough him up all you want, but don't kill him. That's for me.